In efforts to balance an unbalanced relationship, I hope to answer some questions you may have. Question: why should I cast my anxiety on the Lord when I'm trying to become more independent? Answer: cast all your anxiety on Him because He cares for you. Referenced in 1 Peter chapter 5, verse 7. I want to remind you of something. Biblically, God wants you to depend on Him, to totally rely on Him, not on people or things or self-effort. From Psalm chapter 73, verse 26, it says, "My flesh and my heart may fail, but God is the strength of my heart and my portion forever." He wants you to believe that He will meet all of your needs, that you can safely reveal your hurts, your fears, and your needs to God, to believe that, to truly believe that He will be your need meter. It says in Isaiah chapter 58, verse 11, "The Lord will guide you always. He will satisfy your needs in a sun-scorched land and will strengthen your frame. You will be like a well-watered garden, like a spring whose waters never fail." He wants you to trust in Him to take care of your loved ones. Read from Psalm chapter 62, verse 8. "Trust in Him at all times, you people. Pour out your hearts to Him, for God is our refuge." And lastly, biblically, we are to rely on Christ, whose life in you will enable you to overcome any destructive dependencies you may have. Read from 1 John chapter 4, verse 4, it says, "The one, Christ, who is in you, is greater than the one Satan who is in the world." Thank you.